We are at the Colombia Pavilion. This pavilion is designed from exposed steel girders. And in a way, the designer wants to highlight the transparency in their architecture. The use of the color white and the bright lights that are seen at night are intended to display the wealth in Colombia. Not only economically, but also wealth in nature, such as the variety of fruits, culture, and language. Let's see what's inside and what they have prepared for the visitors. Covering the entrance of the pavilion with different plant species from Colombia has given a stunning look to the entrance and shown off the diverse nature of Colombia here. It shows Colombia's position on a map of South America, its provinces and states. As we get close, you whisper Coco. I hold you in my arms and you say Jumbo. Scream and shout, turn and say Colombo. Now I gotta go, so Coco. Put me up, put me down. It is written here that balconies are very common in Colombia, and they use a lot of them in their architecture. Their architecture is very clear. In a way, this transparency in architecture is a symbol of the wealth of this country. Now the fascinating discussion of innovation.
This unique diamond that we observe is an example of balance between tradition and progress.
Let's start with Bogotá, the country's capital. Art, gastronomy.
The people of Bogotá are great hosts for both tourists and business.
You can say the history of these lands is very steep.
Since I was little, I have seen people riding bikes as early as 4 a.m. These are the roads where Naya Quintana and Lucho Herrera started pedaling their way to glory.
In this media room, the diversity of geography and beautiful nature of Colombia is shown. Well, the original versions of these statues are over 3,000 years old and show that this country is ancient. We see the traditional Colombian instrument. Jaguars are native to the forests of Colombia. You can see the architecture of this pavilion, which is designed with exposed steel girders. It is a style of architecture in which the structure shows itself. The architect wanted to convey the transparency to the visitors, and the use of the color white has made it very delightsome. This corridor shows the geographical diversity, biodiversity, etc. And again, a stunning media room.
Which include healing rituals for
people, body and soul.
I fell in love with its open and delightsome architecture. Another media room. Their chairs are in the shape of traditional instruments and drums. This section refers to their music industry, and genuine examples of traditional instruments and drums can be seen. This media room was unique. They want to instill and teach their traditions, dances, and music to the audience educationally and interactively. On this stage, we witnessed unique storytelling. Let's see what the next stage is. In this section, you can get diverse information about Colombia through these touchscreens. Colombian coffee is served at this cafe. Colombian coffee is one of the best coffees in the world and has a popular taste, and here you can smell its tang. Juices with natural fruits native to Colombia. The Pavilion store sells handicrafts and traditional products of this country. Well, Colombia was one of the most fascinating pavilions I have ever seen at the Expo. Its storytelling style, media rooms, and attractive architecture create an unforgettable feeling in visitors' minds.